To be buried in nostalgia is to be suffocated by the past, by the air sealed tight in a coffee can from decades before. This is the air that I attempt to breathe. My entire life I've been surrounded by strong women, so when I enrolled in a survey of black women's poetry, I was ecstatic to delve into a past that I hadn't before. But I'm a man, I'm a white man.
AKA the oppressor, the master, the government, and my exterminator.
I started off in a blind spot. Around the corner, stories of black motherhood, girlhood, and womanhood drove my way at full speed.
On concrete of black sweat and breath, he didn't understand that his car was a runaway slave. Driving on the lips of lost prayers, he didn't see the white fungus feeding off of black foundations.
I was bound to crash.
Crash into the life of a body with no human in it.
I cannot sympathize with the words of these poets, and I'm stumped in empathy. And yet when I share my interpretation in class, I feel as if I'm being judged with a different set of ears than the black girl sitting next to me.
Let's go.